heater. Now, as you see, it is 1500 watts. The lowest setting is 235. Now, I currently have it plugged in right now. You can see I'm only at 5% and I've got 2 hours remaining. I've got an input of 557. So if I plug this in, I can actually charge and discharge this while plugged in to the AC, the 110 at the house. And I can turn the power on here. Connect it to here. See that light just turn on? Power is on. Now this is on low setting. Peaked at 333 and it's going back down. Pulling at 155 and still going down. Seems to have stopped at 144, and that's on low. Here's high. Jumping up to over 300. And I'll come back down after the spike. So you can see, even with this small space heater, it's still pulling about 214 watts, so not very feasible unless you had at least a 400 watt system. That's to say, it's gonna take, without a charger, I'm gonna unplug it here. Now you can see the input's dropped to zero, and it's gonna say, I'm gonna switch it to low here, just to be fair. I'm only going to have about 1 hour, and that's on 8%. So, to be fair, it's not going to last you all night. But, just another fun part of Soiler. If you enjoyed it, please consider liking and subscribing.